Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Meenu Mumtaz's family. Meenu Mumtaz is a former Indian film actress. She was born as Malikunisa Ali on 26 April 1942 in Bombay, British India. Her father, Mumtaz Ali, who was famous as a dancer and character artist. Her mother was Latifunisa. Meenu has four brothers, actor Mahmood, Anwar Ali, Usman Ali, Husaini Ali and Shaukat Ali. She has two sisters, Khairunisa Ali and Zubeda Ali. She married to film director S. Ali Akbar in 1963. The couple has a son, Ijaz, and three daughters, Shehnaz, Mehnaz, and Gulnaz. She is the aunt of singer Lucky Ali, Pucky Ali, Baby Genie, Manzoor Ali, Mackie Ali, and Masoom Ali. She was renamed as Meenu by none other than Meena Kumari, who is the sister-in-law of Mahmood. She started off as a stage dancer and later as a dancer in many films of the 50s and 60s with her first film, Sakhi Hatim. She also played the lead role opposite Balraj Sahni in Black Cat in 1959. She can be seen in the song Boojh Mera Kya Naam Re from the movie CID. She also appeared in Guru Dutt's films such as Kagaz Ke Phool, Chaudhvi Ka Chand and Sahib Bibi Aur Gulam. She also played key roles in Taj Mahal, Ghungat, Insaan Jaag Utha, Ghar Basa Ke Dekho, Ghazal, Sindbad, Ali Baba, Aladdin, Dharmaputra and Jahanara. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.